2010 June.
June
When did you come here? I came
yesterday.
At what hour?
Yeah.
What
time
did
you come? 2 p.m.
I was praying for you people. I was telling the Lord that look, in this night, people are worshiping, but for them in their minds and their hearts, they're busy praying on wheelchairs. But Lord, tomorrow when your servant comes here and you visit this place, please don't forget me. Please remember me. So I was praying and my tears almost came down. Because I knew everybody was worshiping and enjoying the presence of God. But the cripples were weeping. The blind were weeping. Saying, Lord, remember me tomorrow. What happened to you? How did you get off this wheelchair? After the prayer.
After the prophet of the Lord had prayed, I felt like my legs were numb.
She felt that the legs became numb.
But on the hips it was fiery.
The hip was like there was fire on the hips.
Había fuego en la
cadera. And when the prophet of the Lord said, you can now do what you have never done.
Cuando el profeta dijo, ahora pueden hacer lo que antes no podían hacer.
My brother was nearby and a child holding and supporting myself on him, and I found out that I had strength.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I tried.
Nili jaribu.
And I found out.
Nika kujua.
I have strength. Professor Otengi, come up here with us.
Professor Otengi, come up with you pamoja nasi.
I bless you in the name of Jesus, even your family.
Nakubariki kwa jina la Yesu na hata jamii yako.
The Lord touched her, right?
Bwana alimguza.
This is incredible.
Hii ya shangaza.
Now the cripples are walking.
Sasa viwete wanatembea.
Wanatembeaje kwa jina la nani?
They are walking in the name of Jesus.
And she says, right now the cripples are walking in the name of Jesus. I want to bless the regional commander of the administration police.
Nataka nibariki regional commander wa kikosi cha polisi ambao ni wa utawala.